know our country. Today, we look at Lake Naivasha. Lake Naivasha is a freshwater lake outside the town of Naivasha. It is Kenya's second largest lake and is almost 13 kilometers wide. But its waters are shallow with an average depth of 5 meters. Lake Naivasha and the surrounding area is rich in natural bounty, and the fertile soils and water supply have made it one of Kenya's prime agricultural regions. Floriculture forms the main industry around the lake. However, the increased use of lake water for irrigation is reducing the level of the lake and is the subject of concern. Fishing in the lake is an important source of livelihood for the local population. The lake attracts a wide range of wildlife, including giraffe, buffalo, colobus monkeys, and a large hippo population. Lake Naivasha, a lake in Kenya. Our country, our motherland. Najivunia kuwa Mkenya.